chance there.
Well, that was a good play by Lanier, because he had to come way out of his six-yard box to get that ball. But his determination was there. We watch it again. He makes the decision to go out, and he cannot stop now, otherwise he'd be in no man's land. So he comes out, collects the ball. He collected the ball because he kept his eyes on the ball and made that save.
And Arola putting it forward to Eddie Lewis, and Lewis is giving problems, as we said, on the left flank. Now Jeff...